Hello YouTube, my name is James Squirtle, and remember, if you ever saw my YouTube channel and I wrote down, and if you may remember how I wrote down in the comments how I would make a YouTube video every single week, well, and depending, well, I kind of got sick, so I couldn't do a video, and also, because I had to deal with some homework. But today, I'm going to be making a video for you guys. Enjoy. Bye. Hello guys, my name is James Squirtle, and today, I am going to be playing a new game that I got last week, a day after the release of this new game that I got, which is called... The game is very good. The game is produced by the franchise series of Dynasty Warriors. I haven't heard of that game, but if you have heard about it, tell me in the link below. I'm sorry I held back from playing console games a lot, because I've been having problems with my controller. Yeah, so haunting me. Mm. At a moment, perhaps at dark times ahead for Hyrule. Dark times? That is indeed true. We must locate him. We must find the reborn spirit of the hero.
Oh.
He will find no fully realized here could be in wiser looking elsewhere. Sorry, the dialogue. Ooh, it's Link! But yeah, in the beginning of the game, take down anything he can. Well, yeah, I kind of played a game, so...
Hordes of monsters began laying siege to the Kingdom of Hyrule. Princess Zelda led a valiant defense against hopeless odds. News of the Hyrulean army's imminent defeat reached the cadets at the Knights Training Yard. As the elite troops fell in battle, Hyrule's trainees were left to wait helplessly inside the castle walls. Despite the odds, one young knight took up his simple training sword and chose to fight. This brave young man was named Link. Compelled to act, he rushed to the monster-ridden battlefield to assist Zelda and defend Hyrule.
can upgrade your sword skills.
Hordes of monsters began laying siege to the kingdom of Hyrule. Princess Zelda.
Damn! Dang! No.
Seems like the cast is fine.
The Triforce is the harmonious union of power, wisdom, and courage. It has been the object of countless battles between the forces of light and darkness. Each time the Triforce fell into the clutches of evil, Hyrule was plunged into misery. But in every age, a hero, clad in green, would restore peace to the land. During one of these dark times, the legendary hero split the spirit of evil into four fragments, sealing each away to finally break the cycle of destruction. Three of the fragments were scattered across time and space. The final fragment was sealed in a sacred temple built upon holy ground, imprisoned by the blade of evil's bane.
That's it for this episode. Please leave a like and a comment and subscribe to my channel.